We live in an era where research and innovation are the keys to success and development. Jammu and Kashmir is a land of extremely talented people. Its youth have excelled in every field. Today, when we are seeing a new dawn in Jammu and Kashmir, we want the youth of this land to be the harbinger of change by excelling in their respective fields. The national education policy will help them realize their true potential and make their dreams come true. Dear participants, my dream is to see Jammu and Kashmir emerge as a center of knowledge, enterprise, innovation, and skill development. In the field of education and scholarly pursuits, the region has set unmatchable milestones. Many of the core ideas and concepts that have shaped the Indian mind over the centuries have emanated from this region. I hope that through this conference, you will make determined efforts to make this paradise a hub of knowledge, innovation, and learning by implementing this policy in letter and spirit. Let us strive together to make Jammu and Kashmir a Firdaus on the earth, a bright jewel on the crown of Mother India.